All right, now it's time for this week's hashtag See Her Spotlight. Along with advertising leaders, hashtag See Her is leading the movement to portray women and girls accurately in the media. And today we're turning the spotlight on actress Bethany Joy Lenz. From her days on One Tree Hill to her current role on Pearson, Bethany has been breaking barriers on the screen, and Stephen Walker is chatting with the star about her career and more in today's See Her Spotlight.
I'm here with Bethany Joy Lenz to talk about her new show, Pearson. What was it like filming with such strong female characters?
You know, I didn't really notice too much of that because it was more, you know, the women in my life that I surround myself with are all incredible women, and you know, powerful women in the workplace that you go to. You know, powerful women who stay home and raise kids. And I feel like what we're doing is just functioning as humans in the workplace who happen to be women, and that's relatable.
What about behind the camera?
Our directors were split half and half male, half female, which I was super happy to see. I'm a huge proponent in hiring the right person for the job, regardless of sex. Yeah. I also think it's important to make sure that there are lots of opportunities for women who wouldn't have had an opportunity in another way.
For anyone watching out there, what's the best piece of advice you've been given, or the best piece of advice you would give?
I think it's important to spend a lot of time figuring out what it is exactly that you want, who you want to be, how you want to help the world. Figure out what you want.
And see more on empowering women in Hollywood when you visit hashtag see her and seeher.com.